It's safe to say we won't be seeing where it's working anytime soon. This is Marilicious, reporting for tonight's Grammy for the World's Newsroom.